Susan's talking about.
Well, for one, we have very deep waters not too far away from the shore. So that's a different in depth. Also, you got the shadows from the clouds, and because it has rained so much in the last couple of days, rivers empty all the water out there with lots of iron content, very chocolatey, and that gives it a discoloration. So there's a few things that you're seeing. To the left here, I want to turn around and show you a nice perspective, Bill, of the entire Nepali coast. And you know there's no road here that connects the north end to the west side, so if you want to explore some of these canyons, you have to do it on foot. I'm sorry, Bill. Are you pressing the button?
How did the people get to those beaches?
Good question. So, if you see here, Bill, the end of the road, there's a big open area that's a brand new complex and a parking lot facilities for the hikers. You drive out here from Lihui, it'll take you about an hour and 15 minutes. It's called KA Beach. You leave your car there and then you continue on. The first stage of the hiking is here at Hanakapia. There's a waterfall back there you can hike to as well. And then you can continue on to all the other valleys. But for that, you need a permit because it is so dangerous. Now, yes.
I think Lalaine wants to buy one of those houses right down there on the beach.
Yeah, my friend Julia Roberts, Lalaine, lives down there. Ben Stiller, other very powerful people.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I want to buy it too.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Those are the communities, Susan and Lalaine, of Haena and Waineha, probably the most expensive real estate on the island, but for Lalaine is really no big deal. She's got this.
Yeah, she's got too much money anyhow.
What else we got going on here? Lots of reef line. These are good places to go snorkeling, especially in the summer months. The big waves were slow. It started creeping 40 feet at least. At the highest, 60 feet. And then if they get that high, we'll have surfing competitions out here. Also on the Big Island. I'm sorry, on Oahu, Pipeline, Banzai, Jaws in Maui. So we're expecting them soon. Also the humpback whales. From November through April, they visit the islands to mate and give birth. The first half of the season, we only see the adults, but towards the end, we see them with the babies, entire families with lots of dolphins. Good excuse to come back, huh? All right, just ahead here is Hanalei Bay, to the right, Lumahai Beach. The movie South Pacific, everybody remembers, was filmed here, some of the scenes at Lumahai Beach. As we go inland again, you may notice lots of taro fields. Taro is the root that the native Hawaiians brought with them from Polynesia, their early voyages, and has been the staple for their culture for many, many generations.
Wandering toes that light up my lawn.
is our the Namalogama Falls, Mary, over 3,000 feet high. If you visit Hanalei and Princeville, you can see this in the background. Still a little bit of turn. I want Susan to see him on her side.
Thank you, Miguel.
You're welcome, Susan.
We're staying in Princeville right now.
Yeah, and you'll see this almost year-round, Bill. The two in the middle, the ones, the first one to the left there, and then the ones to the right here, they come and go. But that cloud is usually up there as the trade winds end up bringing all that moisture. It gets clogged out there. So right now we're just over 2,000 feet. That layer keeps going up another 1,000 feet to the top.
Some in the falls, huh, Miguel?
Say again for me, Redempto.
There are so many falls?
Yeah, so many waterfalls. Have you been counting?
No, it's too many.
Yeah, there's going to be a quiz at the end. Now here, you're talking about waterfalls. There's so many of them, all over the place. This is one of the valleys that is the wettest on the island. Everywhere you look, there's a waterfall.